Good morning, YT. This is your girl, Mika for you, Tan. I'm gonna try to do another look this morning. It is 6:45. I'm getting ready for work, so I figured why not record me doing my makeup. So let's get started. Let me show you guys what I'm gonna be using: the 15 Pro palette, my Sedona Lace palette, and my 120 palette. And I'm going to try to do a coral or peachy color, because my shirt is, let's see, it's peachy. It has a little baby fat on it, and then I'm wearing my little Hello Kitty. Anyway, let's get started. I'm going to take this color and this color here out of my BH 15 Pro palette, and I'm gonna try to do this quick, as quick as I can, and it looked decent. I don't know how well this orange is going to show up. We're gonna try it. That's why I picked so many palettes, just in case. Okay. I'm going to my Sedona Lace. And I'm going to use this orange here in the corner, the last one, last color. And go over that, because I think this orange, or coral, will be a little bit more brighter than it is. Trying to blend these two together. to take a teal color and just go under my eye with the teal. I'm gonna have a little bit of fallout because I'm having just a little bit. Alright. On my 120 palette, I want to use this color here. And I broke my palette. This color here, just to go in my inner tear duct. So I can't get it to close properly. I don't know how I ended up doing that, but I did it. Excuse me, y'all. I have really bad allergies, and if you don't know, I deliver mail in the rural part of where I live, and I have to go down dirt roads, and that dust just chokes the life out of me. So I have it all in my throat, which keeps me sounding like a frog all the time. Excuse me. Okay, I think that's good. Okay. So let me put these palettes back where they go. And I think I'm going to use my neutral palette and use the brown out of it to darken my outer V. So I'm going to use this brown here. Okay, you guys, this is the look. I'm gonna put my powder on and line my eyes, and then I'll come back with the finished look. Okay, you guys, this is the finished look. I hope you guys like it. Close my eyes so you're seeing this light beaming in my face, has me sweating. So I hope you guys can see the colors really well. Anyway, I hope you guys can see it. There we go. Sorry about that. But anyway, you can see it good on one eye anyway. I hope you guys like it. I like it okay. It really doesn't matter because this is what it's going to be. For today. Anyway, I will see you guys later. Bye.